if you were to ask me what's the signature Swazi garment, I would tell you it's the Tahr. And we've been making Tahrs almost from the get-go at Swazi, so 27 years. Over the years, we've innovated, we've improved the actual cut and the fit of the garment, and we've also improved the fabric. I'm really excited to tell you about our new Tahr XP, because the fabric that we're using is a whisper fabric, so that's a nice, soft, quiet fabric. But this year, we've introduced a stretch to it. So it's breathable, it's waterproof, and it's got a stretch. That means if you're gonna get caught up on the brush and snag, the garment will actually give that little bit more. So let's have a look at these features on the Tahr. First of all, it's good and long. A lot of rain jackets nowadays just come down to your waist, and that's kind of looks fine for walking around town. But if you throw a pack and a rifle and everything on your shoulder, then all of a sudden you're gonna lift that jacket up. And the one thing I hate is getting a wet backside. So we've made it good and long, and the bottom of it is also scalloped. So again, water running off your back runs down to a point and drips off the back of the jacket. The front has this extra long zip. So when you're wanting to vent, you can vent all the way down just to let all of that moisture vapor get out of the garment as quickly as possible. The fabric is a breathable fabric, but we also know that when we're climbing a steep hill, we're going to sweat a lot, so why not let all of that moisture vapor out as quickly as possible. Now, we use what's known as a water resistant zip. They're getting better and better, these zips. The one that we're using now has got a silicone impregnated closure, so it's probably the best water resistant zip on the market. But we also put a storm flap over that zip just to make the integrity of the waterproofness even more so. Got two great big hand warmer pockets in the Tahr XP. So again, you can stick your hands in, get them nice and snug and warm, and a waist adjustment in the center. The hood, well, the hood is the legendary Swazi hood. You can shape that to fit your peripheral vision as you like, and especially if you're wearing glasses, that makes a big difference. And then also on the back, we've got more hood adjustments. The sleeve has an internal cuff. So this cuff, you can just snug your hand out through there, holds it nice and snug, not overly tight, but just enough to stop a lot of water dripping down the sleeve and getting to that armhole, which I hate having a wet armhole. And then you've got the closures that come over and hold that even more snug. So that's the Tahr XP. It's a Swazi legend. I believe it's one of the greatest rain jackets that's on the market. And if you buy one of these, then you're in good stead, because you'll be wearing the best rain jacket you ever can.